Hey everyone, this is Nitro. So my character level has finally hit level 44, which allows me to upgrade my characters to, since they've now reached level 45. I was able to upgrade a few of them, but not all. So for example, let's take a look. Leon is just one material away from upgrading, and I just can't get it, so you'll have to wait till tomorrow. I was able to upgrade Ledin, I was able to upgrade Bernhard. Liana also still requires materials, so she's going to have to wait till tomorrow as well. And the same is with Lana. And I was finally for my fifth character. So that was... that was all five of my characters. So I was able to just upgrade Ledin and Bernhard. The other three are still not upgraded. Despite that, I think I will be able to do some more clearance of the Time Rift maps, and that's what I'm going to be covering in this video today. So let's just get started with the Time Rift and see how many missions I can do. I think it will just be one. This one's just levels 47, just like this one, but we'll see. Let's begin with this one. I was able to clear it with 2 stars, but I don't think I'll be able to get any further than that. First things first is, let me just go back and adjust my heroes a little, because I gave this skill a try, but unfortunately I found that missing the faction buff just... Ledin absolutely needs the faction buff. Without it, he is just very, very weak. And the reason for that is because the faction buff gives his defense plus 20% boost and his magic defense a 30% boost. So you combine those, and then those also increase his attack, right? Via Divine Guard. Because it replaces his attack with magic defense plus defense. Total of these 2 stats. So without the faction buff, all his stats are just weakened. So, in any case, oops, I just went to the wrong thing. I don't know why I opened the arena. So let's just go back to the Time Rift now that I gave him his faction buff. And we'll start. I highly doubt I'll be able to get any of these feats right now, but I should be able to get the hidden chest and maybe 3-star this map. It's worth a try. So the goal of this first turn is to draw in as many opponents as I can.
Attack.
So, and I'm going to use Leon to fight in the south, with Liana to give her a second, to give Leon a second attack. In the north, I will be using Ledin to try to draw them in to attack him. So, and let's position this way. She can, that way she can go up and launch her attack, and Ledin will protect. The Emperor is just here to do the faction buff the first turn, but he can stun one of these enemies on the second turn. So the key here is whether Ledin can survive 2 strikes. So if it works out, I may be able to clear this with 3 stars. If it doesn't, well, it's going to be a bit of a struggle to win. But we will see.
Move
up, take a power buff. Ledin is going to buff himself.
Ledin
will do the faction buff. Defense and magic defense won't do that much damage this turn, but at least he should be fine. Should survive. Attack. Again. He's going to smash this guy back. Alright, let's see if Ledin will survive two strikes. First attack. Second attack. He does survive because of Hard Rock activated. So if Hard Rock did not activate, he would have died. Since he survived, I should be able to clear this out. And if I can bring him to attack, the question is whether I try to move it just this. Oh, that was my bad. I had used Divine Guard. That's why he almost died. If I had used Rule of Justice, it would have been okay. In any case, let's attack this guy then. And let's use Rule of Justice now. But whatever. Again ready? So the reason I wanted to get here is because I wanted to be able to charge these guys. The ideal would have been if I had upgraded Leon to get his new skill, because his new skill allows him to use a few additional tiles to attack. But since I don't have access to it, I will just make do. So this turn is turn 3. I can actually bait my opponent to attack with Ledin. That's probably what I'm going to do. So, let's finish him off. And then bait him to attack. My guard has gone off. This is the first skill I use. This goes to the second. That's okay. Yeah. Ooh. Else can get 準備完了です. Doesn't really matter. 了解. Right. And then also work. Just leaves 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more units after I wipe out this group. Alright. So that's the robots. I'm going to attack him. I can take my time, so let's stay here. Ixi! My guard is there again. Shonen Toppa! And heal up. Sho, Shiko, Soshite! Since he's not going to be attacked, I'm going to use him. Even if he gets targeted, Divine Guard will allow let me take the strike for him. Yeah. work and eliminating the rest of my opponents.
Ooh.
Now it's time to bait some more enemies. While also sending someone to grab them. The question is who to send.
It
seems like I can actually 3-star this. Let's go for the 3-star first, finishing with 9 turns. Next round, I'll just grab the treasure.
Yes!
Let's go south then. Looks like everyone's up.
Alright,
let's start with the blizzard attack. Disable that guard.
Yes!
Get rid of that archer. So we're going to stun strike. Hopefully this attack will be able to kill.
Oh! Almost, but not quite.
In that case, I'm just going to have to heal.
Ready.
Clear out the top guys, clear out the bottom, and then fight the center group. Finish it. With 8 turns. Got that achievement too. Heroes. That's not happening for a while, but I can't get the hidden chest. So let's just fight it one more time, because I need to start collecting these items for level 50 anyways. So attack. And this time I can be a bit more casual. Take a bit longer, since I'm just getting the treasure chest.
Mattaitaze, Edwin! Soste, Egberto!
時が来たな。準備完了です。はい。人、思考、そして準備完了です。
The Vanguard, the counterattack will kill him off. And bait an enemy into attacking me.
Target.
It'll make Lin quite healthy. And then disable that card skill of his. That debuff, the minus mobility debuff, just deactivates guard as well. That lets me kill Knight. Crush. Archers. They're not able to grab the treasure. No! So that was careless positioning of Leon. I was wondering why they started moving. Okay, so it looks like I won't get the treasure because I didn't pay attention. I should be able to clear the map, but... ugh. Yeah, that's fine. Grabbing the treasure, we'll have to wait until tomorrow. Your day. Yes, this is my last run. This is my last day. Retreating back then. Divine Bar. No, we want the Bar. We will catch it first. I'm going to get attacked like crazy next turn. Much tougher to win. Fall down. Use him to stun this target. If the archer usually moves first, and if he can't move into range, he can't attack. Now if I kill this guy, the archer will charge in and to melee range. So I'm going to do that. Attack this. Do anything else.
Yes.
Just heal up.
Okay. Shiko. So して.
Ikuze.
To counter. Ready. Attack. Not much I can do about it. even if I give him again, he'll just cast the Divine Guard, but he's gonna lose the faction buff. Oh, let's just see.
So,
I believe with the faction buff, he'll be able to kill them both. The map fairly easily at this point, and it's actually turn 9, so I actually would have still gotten 3 stars to beat this one, but which is interesting. But what I'm actually going to do is, I'm going to leave this high board alive and try to grab an artifact. This to weaken Lana so that she can do less damage to this. Alright. In any case, I'm able to finish it and grab the treasure after all. Work my plan several times to properly grab that treasure. Hey! It worked out. One star clear. I'll take it. Win with 3 or less heroes deployed, but that can be done later. When I'm higher level, let's say I've hit 50, I can always come back and just finish that off easily. And then, because among other things, I don't need these Trinity vouchers right now. There's not really, I mean, ideally, I would be able to draw Tiaris, but I don't really have any of these gems, these Trinity Crystals, and I only have 3 draw vouchers, so I'm not even going to try to draw Tiaris. And so let's just get back to the Time Rift. We've basically done as much as I could for the map 5-5. And then we can go into 5-6.
ヒメス、いかがなされました。ああ、いえ、なんでもないわ。やはり相手が帝国とエルウィンだからでしょうか。それにしてもレスターは遅いわね。敵だ。帝国が来たぞ。
無駄な抵抗はやめて降伏するんだ。レスターは？レスターはどう？
うしたの？
これも最後であった。
ルースター様、
なおさら降伏はできないわ。私たちのために命を捨ててくれた人たちがいるというのに、私だけ降伏なんてできないわ。
So, at first, Gibbon requires you to eliminate 4 enemies in 3 turns. It's 1, 2, and 3, 4 right here. I don't think I'll be able to do it though. Because on one side you only have 2 characters, on the other side you have 2. And there's one guy in the center. Just looking around for that treasure item. On the regular version, the treasure's out in the middle here in the water. Oh, and it still is. And basically, in order to get it, you need a flying character. I don't actually have a flying character leveled up properly, so doesn't do me much good. Leon on this side with Liana to quickly kill one and kill the other and heal. On this side, it's the same thing. I could use the stun attack of Bernhardt, and then Leaden would defend the initial rush from the dragon. I would still need something to heal them up afterwards. Then, of course, if I want to grab the treasure, I would use Cherry. Do I try it this way? Yeah, why not? Let's give it a shot. Very, very, it would be much easier to charge. So maybe I'll have easier time tomorrow.
Yes! Left side was okay in killing off all the enemies in 3 turns.
Right
side was a bit off.
Not sure if that's considered killing four enemies in three turns, but we'll see after this.
Yes!
When I finish this map, we'll know. So the two groups will end up meeting around this
center.
I want a full 5 ranks of charge. 2, 3, 4, 5.
準備完了です.
Nani nani?
Need to shift cherry to the left.
Cherry. 準備完了です.
This Lancer, then this guy. Smash attack to knock it back.
Nani nani?
Fly forward.
Yes!
Skills yet? Once I attacked one of them, they all switched.
準備完了です.
He can only move two times. Which means... No, it's just my
turn. 準備完了です.
This guy can actually attack me.
Okay,
just retreat.
Go melee.
準備完了です.
Let's grab it.
行くわよ! Go melee.
Attack.
Nani nani?
Yes.
Next turn, this means the knight will now be in front of the lancer. If I
stop shooting.
The only worry is if he uses his guard ability.
Gomeriyo!
So,
keep retreating.
Hai.
Ryokai.
Nani nani? Gomeirei o. Iku wa yo.
Yoshi. Yoshi.
準備完了です。
Not going to be able to restart this.
Ikuze!
Iku wa yo!
Ooh.
I don't think I'm going to finish 15 turns.
Junbi kanryo desu.
Hai.
The second round will probably be.
Kore ga watashi no shinjiru kokoro
desu. To grab the
Ryokai.
Nani nani?
Ikuze!
Ryokai.
Gomeirei o.
Oh.
Ryokai.
Gomeirei o. Kyo, shikou, soshite.
Junbi kanryou desu.
Nani nani?
Yoshi.
Fucking bait them in at this point. Use the chariot sight.
Ryokai.
Let's give that a try.
Gomeirei o.
Yoshi!
Ryokai.
Hai. Kore ga watashi no shinjiru kokoro desu.
Ryokai.
Okay. Not to wait one more turn. I want Liana in range so that Leon can use again to attack. Cherry comes down like this. So I'm going to 8. I'm going to 5 tiles to attack. Just by 3, 5. So then I'm
going to
get
some
positions here. Or on the other side.
ご命令を。了解。ご命令を。了解。おお。準備完了です。よし。準備完了です。
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I need one more move. When she attacks, it's 1, 2, 3, like this. After Leon attacks here, he moves 1, 2, 3 back. Then Leon will be able to get me up there. So now we can stir, I guess. We can wait one more turn.
Jumbi Kandio desu.
Wait. I might have miscounted. I did. So I get an attack here. Okay.
So
I need to move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, so this is the right distance. And after he attacks, he gets 1, 2, 3 back.
So
it's a good thing I waited one more turn. Otherwise, not gone well. Just use the wrong skill. It was supposed to be the faction buff first. Forgot about Wild Princess.
しゃべるな、シェリー。本当はあなたのスパイと戦っていたかった。私はアルサスクの姫じゃなくて本当にブライボーだったら。相変わらず
光の末裔に生まれ仲間に期待をかけられた。カルネスの姫に生まれた。彼女の自由を奪っていた。かわいそう。そんなもん全部捨てちまえばよかったのさ。あの子は最後まで運命にとらわれ続けたってことさ。
お前たちの気持ちもわかるだろう。いつまでもこうしては折れんぞ。二人の巫女を連れ戻さんとバルハザードが封印を解かれたままになってしまうからな。すまない、みんな。覚悟はしていたはずなんだ。ゆっくりする。最後の歌。
So that did count. Even though the enemy suicided himself at the end of turn 3, it still counted for the achievement. That does make it easier. That actually makes Aladdin really, really good for these kind of maps. I'm just thinking. Can I beat this within 15 turns? And if I want to, how would I go about doing so? Healer is a must. After I kill this, if I replace Cherry with a teleporter, I can teleport in and kill the cavalry first. Then I only have to deal with the Lancers. The Lancers are easier to kill. Like, I had to keep retreating because I was worried about not being able to kill the cavalry, and the cavalry should have been able to one-shot my Leon. So if I replace Cherry with someone who can teleport, I might be able to do this within 15 turns, maybe even 10. 10's unlikely, but 15 definitely, I think. So let's give that a try. To beat this in 15 turns for the 3 star. 10 turns, absolutely, you're coming back to grab that later. So, stay out of the range. Actually, here, we can actually attack infantry and then attack. Come back and attack the other one.
Let's
try to. Again, I accidentally used Divine Guard. It's because I changed the order of the abilities. Rule of Justice used to be on the top. I'm going to have to readjust that. Let's try placing
it here.
This tile here. One, two, three. I can again. So let's first strike.
Hi. Commandio.
Down. Use again.
Shiko. So して.
Gambaro yo.
完了です。
頑張ろうよ。
So next turn will be the turn for assault.
はい。そう、思考、そして
準備完了です。準備完了です。
Oh no 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 no! Okay, so in order for this to work, someone has to bait one of these guys to attack him so that he can run away. There goes my Leon, so I just have to keep playing this out. Basic idea is actually okay, as long as one of them is drawn away from the center.
Yeah!
sacrifice. I do have a plan to freeze him. I did the right thing, it's just I missed out on one part.
Yes.
And why is that guy running away?
ご命令を。
just enough time to finish this map. Alright. So I need to do what I just did in this run, except I need to have the left side bait one of the Lancers away. Teleport was the right idea. As long as Leon can survive in the center. So I can just retreat and not lose any stamina. And the two things I'm gonna change is, first I want to change Ledin's skill set, because I keep mixing up the skills. So let's remove these two. So Rule of Justice is the first skill, then make it Divine Guard, and then finally make it Light Reflect. So I'm gonna change the skill level. The other thing I want to do is give Hein some equipment. He's not leveled up, so he isn't great, but just giving him some equipment will at least buff his stats a bit. So let's go over to Lana. Oops. My mage. And get rid of, remove all her equipment. Quick remove. And go over to Hein and quick equip. A bit more intelligence. He actually needs quite a few levels up, because I really should level him up to a wizard so he has access to Thunderstorm. It's also not exactly required for what I'm using him for, which is just teleporting. So it's okay. And let's go over to the Time Rift then. Start the cherry mission to try to free star it. I unequipped the skills and re-equipped the exact same skill. That's why I didn't change it. If I had unequipped it first, then confirmed, then re-equipped, it would change the order of the skills. Good thing I accidentally used the skill again. The mind guard did it.
Ganbaroyo!
Hey!
So, executing pretty much the exact same strat I did last time.
準備完了です。
完了です。
よ。
よし。
Not as much use for
that.
That's okay. Shield match. Kill that.
はい。
行くぜ。よし。
はい。
準備完了です。
Just keep running away.
頑張ろうよ。頑張ろうよ。
はい。
はい。はい。
はい。よし。
頑張ろうよ。はい。
はい。
準備完了です。準備完了です。
頑張ろうよ。どこ見てるんだよ。
了解。行くぜ。
おお。
よし。
No, I'm not moving in.Fatal mistake.
Hey.
Use again.
So, Shiko, so して
Turn 10.
Hey.
So, I think I got it.
消えろ不敬な
頑張ろうよ
行くぜ
はい、勝負をつける時が来たな
はい
了解
はい
はいこれが私の信じる心です
頑張ろうよ
よし
準備完了です。
はい。
テレポートでき
る。どこ見てるんだよ。
It's just one time.
了解。
ご命令
よし、
はい、今日思考そして
準備完了です。
Here we go. So that's three stars. I'm using teleport.Honestly, not quite sure how you can bring that down to 10 turns. That's gonna be a bit challenging. I was already at... Not sure how you can cut it down even further. Well, but I got the free fire, and that's what's most important.I swap those hammers, but they're not as important as, say, Trinity Dodgers from Jaws. Let's move on to the next game. Less than two generals were killed, that's very doable. I don't think I can do it in 10 turns, as usual, and definitely not the only team, three or less heroes. But I can aim for less than two generals were lost and the hidden chests.The one where you only have two characters on the right and three characters on the left. And your goal is to basically kill everyone on the map. This is the dialogue. The goal is to defeat all enemies. And the treasure?I do know is Leon and Leanna have an easy time here. Let's just do that for now. As long as you can kill both of these guys, you have a very easy time.Crack right here. This is like the hardest one to find because it's just a small little crack icon. So, okay, that's easy to grab there. Alright, so the hard part will be keeping these guys on the right side alive. There's no healer for them. If I'm not gonna beat this within 10 turns, I think I can do it. Let's see.
思考そして
heal this thing from right here, so we can move into crap. Go. Face. To attack this turn yet.
Yes!
Just pretty.
Shonen Toppa!
Target.
了解.
Target.
Lana to take down. Start with
Wizard.
I just did it just to like, draw them in.
Yes! Shonen Toppa!
One tower. So I get full charge distance. Target.
Again.
This is
oh, I didn't have the faction buff.
Yes.
My Lana doesn't have her equipment! That's why she's not doing any damage! I gave the equipment to Hines. Okay, this is going to be a bit more trouble than I thought it would be then. Basically stuck using two characters to kill this all these. Oh no.
Yes.
This is really not good.
Shonen Toppa!
I don't think I'll be able to do it.
Because I was relying on DPS from Lana to destroy these guys. This night and the future would be dead.
を出しなさい。これが私の信じる心です。了解。はい。準備完了です。
I'm attacking the infantry trigger to all these characters.
Yeah,
this was a failure. To wipe out everything on the right first before trying to kill the people up here. So there's probably no way to get the 3-star, but I can at least get the reduced losses. So let's just retreat and lose the 3-star at this time. Just let in skills. So, this time I'll do it properly. Remove and remove. And then confirm it. So this absolutely puts the skill in the first slot. And then re-add Divine Guard and re-add Light Defense. Confirm it. There we go. So this skill in the proper order. And we will try to beat the Time Rift mission. same characters on the left, same characters on the right. Let's just attack. This time, I'm not going to face anything at start. Just be a bit more patient. I'll let Leon clear his side first before I do it.
Target.
Not enough damage to kill this time. So I can't grab that for turn one. No big deal.
Ikuze!
ご命令を。そう、思考、そして。了解。The reason I'm trying to deal is because I'm not planning to finish this in like 10 turns or whatever. So I have to clear to get the treasure and... really 15 turns, but I don't think I'll get 15 turns either.
了解.
Let's just grab that.
ご命令を. So, 思考, so して, target.
Yes!
ターゲットは。ご命令を。ターゲットは。よし。ターゲットは。了解。
No Empire buff on him right now. So wait one more turn.
準備完了です。
ターゲットは。行くぜ。
勝負をつける時が来たな。はい。ターゲットは。レッツ。ファイアーバフ。さっさと消えろ。不敬な。了解。
ご命令を。思考、そしてターゲットは。了解。ターゲットは。Let's
see if it triggers anything. いくぜ。 Okay, so I can
get
the
card.
Trigger anything. Interesting.
Hi.
Oh, let's see.
This is what I believe. Target.
了解. Interesting. So, the enemies on the left don't trigger until you attack this infantry.
了解. ご命令を. So, 思考, そして.
了解.
Ikuze!
No! Oh no, the reason I attacked like that was because I was thinking I could heal him, use again to finish him off. Really underestimating the cavalry units. I need to pay attention to that. 248 defense and 560 attack. To Bernhard. And the reason I say that is because Jessica has heavy centurions. There's 7400 HP on them. Infantry counter lancers, and right now I don't have any infantry lancers.
いくぜ。勝負をつける時が来たな。ファミリーを。そう。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして。そして
よし。ガード。勝負をつける時が来たな。思考、そして。
Ooh.
How many turns left? Four. Okay. Let's draw my card. Lana gets plus one range on her skills. So stay out of her range.
Yes!
Yeah, I don't see any way of clearing this then. If I'm not doing enough damage with my Lana, is there way too much magic defense compared to my magic attack? My int is 353. Their magic defense is 336. So looks like I need more equipment to try to beat this map. Even if I had Leon, Lana is kind of useless. Looks like I need to level up a bit more before I try this map. So, leave it at that for now. And you know what? To be fair, it makes sense. I'm only level 44. This map recommends level 48 difficulty, so it's not too surprising. Other than that, I could finish off. And also, this is also level 48, so I'm going to avoid this one too. There's no real pressing need for me to finish off World 6 right now, because frankly, I'm very low on stamina, and I also need to finish off some of my other events, like in the Secret Realm. So I guess that's it for this video. I was able, at level 44, I was able to do two clears of the Time Rift, which was the Elite Mode 5-5 and 5-6. So that's not bad for this time. Thanks for watching, everyone. Nitro out.